Okay guys, here's the yard of the day. This is the cleanup I was talking about. What I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna kind of walk around and show some stuff, but I can't talk too close to the house because their dogs keep going nuts. So yeah, that's about a foot, foot and a half. Right there, and the biggest problem with this yard is how tight it is on the edges. You know, I can't spray into the other yard. And so, I'm gonna have to go through here with the Craftsman, which is a mulching mower. But check out the backyard. You see here, we are going to have some fun. It's about that tall. But yeah, I took a peek at it already. Look, wait till you see what's over on this side. And thanks to the drought, we've got some dead areas, otherwise this would have been a total catastrophe. So we've only got the real fun area over there. But now here is the problem. We got another tight area here. And I can't get the cheetah in there. So this crazy tall grass is going to have to be done with the Craftsman. Look at that. Okay, well, it'll be interesting. Let's get started. Well, okay. I guess we'll take a rain break. Okay, so that's about enough of that one. Now, does it look perfect? Well, no, it doesn't. But it looks a lot better. And this is a monthly agreement, so I'll be here every week for the rest of the summer and the winter and however long. So I will tweak it the rest of the way and get all the things that you're about to tell me that I missed, I probably saw, and I will just get it next time. Okay, so the worst area was over here. Let's take a peek at that. So this is night and day. Boy, am I glad I didn't just move this and mow through there. Because there was stuff in there. Alright, that's the end of that. On to the next one. Thanks for watching, everybody.